Next stanza. Don't eat that chocolate, Amanda. Remember your acne, Amanda. Will you please look at me when I'm speaking to you, Amanda. Now don't eat too much chocolate. These instructions were also given to you. Because the external beauty of the girls are very much important. And the parents, especially the mother, want that the girl should look good in this age. So she doesn't want that, remember your acne. You all know acne. And because of eating too much chocolates or oily things, you have an acne. And Amanda is eating chocolate. That's why her mother scolded her. Don't eat chocolate. Remember your acne. Okay. Here we are able to see that the mother is very much conscious about her acne. That's why. And another thing is, Amanda is still lost in her thought. Again, she was busy in her thought. That's why her mother is asking, will you please look at me when I'm speaking to you? When I'm speaking to you, please look at me. But the child, Amanda, is still lost in her own thoughts and doesn't care enough to look up. And this is what? This is a carelessness. And this careless attitude of Amanda angers the parents. And they wanted that she should give attention to their scolding. And this is not a new thing. This happened with all the children of such age, of this age. Okay, they behave like this. They are busy in their own thought. They wanted to eat chocolate, they wanted to eat oily foods, but they are harmful for them because they are, it causes acne. So that's why the mother of Amanda is scolding her.